Guys, welcome to my stream. What's going on? This is Cody 14. It's like it always is. But anyway, I gotta hit the button. There we go, and we're live. Yeah. Anyway, let's see here. Baker actually shows up for a stream. Holy shit! The world's almost over. That's kind of what happened. So yeah, welcome to my stream. So. Things will be a little bit different today. I made a created team, which is, they're about the same, like, rank as all the other ECHL teams. And me being a Mighty Ducks fan, the Cincinnati Mighty Ducks used to be a Cincinnati team. And the Cincinnati Cyclones are a Cincinnati team still. Real quickly, Kinky Wolf, I have song requests to be off until after this game. After this game, I'll put it right back on. Sorry, buddy. How you doing, though? But anyway, I created a team. They're about the same, like, even-wise. I'm playing it on All-Pro, and I'm going to make a season out of this, and maybe make a YouTube video series out of this. I haven't decided yet, but I figure I'd just try it out and see if it's worth putting it on there or not. So you won't see me or you won't hear music while I play this because of YouTube purposes. But the first game is going to be Beast because it's two Cincinnati teams, which is cool to me. So we're going to send to that day. How's everybody doing, though, first? So we got to give them... Kinky Wolf with the resub. Thank you, sir. Give him some pros in chat if he got them. Please and thank you. And he says, you suck. Thank you. I didn't see that. Thank you. Resubs, it says you suck. Alright, hold on. Why do I have two controllers? I'm very confused right now. Yes, I want to exit that because I'm very confused. How do I have two controls? Alright. Keyboard active? Maybe? No, it's not the keyboard. That is... I am very... I don't know. That confused the hell out of me, but just gonna go with it. What do you guys think, though? Should we do their black jerseys, their white jerseys? I don't like those at all. So it's either between white or black. I'm kind of feeling the black jerseys. I'm gonna be the green team, so. I'm kind of feeling the black jerseys. I see black. Black. Alright. I'm thinking so too. Alright, playing this on All Star. Traditional. Good, good, good. Alright. All right, guys. Welcome to the first game of the year. Here we go. It's going to be a game. Cincinnati versus Cincinnati, first game of the year. Oh, man.
Takes that pass back at the point. Poked away from danger. Centering pass. Takes a risk.
Woo, that was close.
Misses an opportunity there.
Looking to be too perfect. Get it on the net. You've got a better chance to score. Oh, there's going to be a penalty on this play here, James.
Cincinnati's got it in their own zone. Here they are on the attack.
It's going to be a long season.
In the game, so when you do get one, you better take advantage. Really nice play.
What a shot.
The Cyclones have jumped out to an early 1-0 lead here. Quick start, mission accomplished, Ray.
If the fans were just thinking they were going to watch along, well, they're jazzed now. They've got the early lead, and they're up on their feet.
Receives the pass.
There it is. Oh.
Fires away. Comes up with a stop.
In tight, he had to make an excellent save.
Lots of time left in this period. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. Nice start winning the draw here inside the.
Oh, there it is. Let's go. First goal. Damn, I see fighting words in chat.
He's probably got about 2 seconds from the time that puck's delivered to find it. He can't see it, so he drops into the butterfly.
That was sexy.
And hits him.
Hell yeah.
The Ducks win possession here in the open ice. Here's a short pass.
All right, come on, let's go, Ducks.
Taking it from his own end.
3 minutes, 46 seconds.
Cincinnati's gained possession along the boards. Quick pass to Laterra. Back to the point.
No, I didn't mean to do that. Well, that works.
Yakovlev's got it in the offensive zone.
Come on, guys. Come on. Get some pass.
Cincinnati's got the puck along the wall.
Get out of there.
Glides along
there
the
we go.
Line. Right in front with the shot. That goes off a twig.
Yeah, we're the Ducks.
Pass back to the point. Great defensive play to come up with.
There
the
we go.
And it's a quick pass to McGinn. The Cyclones get a hold of the puck along the boards.
That was a big hit.
Along the wing up the neutral zone.
Good play.
Sends it in on the attack. Cincinnati's looking to break out of their own end. Quick feed to Kruger.
Oh, come on. Come on. Position that.
Takes it across the blue line.
There we go.
There's the whistle. Offside is the call.
He clearly thought he had room to get by, but it got closed off in a hurry. He took a big hit there.
Nearing the midway mark of the period. We are all tied up in this one. Cody's won the draw. And here's a pass to Kovalchuk. And a nice poke check inside the neutral zone. Picks up the puck in his own end. Takes the pass. Takes it from the other side of the blue line.
Ooh, what a save. Let's go. Uh-oh. What are you doing?
Just
leave it right in the middle of the net.
Passed up ahead. With some momentum.
Wow.
Driving towards the net. Looks to make
I got to figure out how to get my guys to play better offense. Uh-oh, I left them wide open.
With the stop. Siemens plays it now.
And oh, he's
intercepted. And a great heads up defensive play.
Bad pass.
Handles it again. Cincinnati's got the puck along the boards. Hayes brings it in. Takes a shot and makes a save. Up along the wing. Lights him up into the boards. Right to the middle. sends a pass over with the stop.
Hold that. Woo! What a game already. Sit down and think about me. You're at the bus stop right now? Hell yeah.
And I can feel the boards vibrate with that hit. He slammed them into the wall. Late goings of
appreciate
the period,
you guys watching this game.
You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Letera's won the faceoff. Sends the pass over. Moves it to Letera. Oh,
there it is! Oh.
Save! And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play.
Cringe.
Good job tangling up his opponent here.
Dump it to the boards.
Deep inside the offensive zone. McQuaid's got the puck in his own zone. Let's it go. And a great save. Gets it back. Takes the feed. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Moves it quickly over to Letera. They've got the defense outnumbered. And now he tries to get
I just gave it to him. I was like, here, just take the puck from me.
On the attack. Solid hit on that play. Referee signals.
There we go.
Coming up here with a delayed call. And the official stopped the play. Let's see what the call is. Johnson's going off for charging.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't like that hit. You could see how he was angry with the way that he was hit. Now his opponent goes to the box for two.
Ray, you could see that one coming from a mile away, way up here.
Easy call.
The Ducks will have a chance to get on the power play for the first time this evening. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone.
I need to turn off that shot thing because it's driving me nuts. We got time.
Kruger's won the faceoff deep inside.
Woo, what a save. Good period.
And that'll do it for period number one. All evened up at one goal apiece.
Hey fans, don't forget to enter tonight for our team signed poster, which we'll give away before the end of tonight's game.
40 minutes of regulation still.
Good period, hell yeah.
Looking forward to it. Hopefully you are too.
So we're going to turn that off real quick. All right, we're good. I'll just keep it on. I'll fix it next game.
Clean sheet of ice, period two is set to go. Cincinnati's power play gets back to work here as we are underway in the period. They win the draw. Oh, what a close save!
He says, shut up, Grizzly. No one asked you for your opinion.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. We got a tie game. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Under siege.
Hold that. Yeah.
Out of their zone. Knocked down at the blue line.
This is brutal for the penalty killers. They run out of gas.
Oh, good plays.
Now they got to stay on the ice.
And manages to clear the zone.
I had that if I would have shot that.
Gets it out of his own.
Good power play kill.
Here's a short pass to Cody. Tries to get this man advantage going from their own end now. Heads deep inside the offensive zone. Blocker save.
Pretty efficient save there. The goalie helps the D-man out.
Ooh, good play.
Rebound in the corner.
And manages to clear the zone. Scooped up along the wall by Williams. And he gains the zone here.
Oh, yeah. Penalty.
Down to the ice. We got a penalty coming up. Let's see what the
missed every penalty, but this one always feels like, did you really have to call it?
A huge opportunity for the power play unit here. A 5-on-3 as we get set to drop the puck. Kruger's won the draw.
There's really more.
Come on, guys.
To a 5-on-3 than a 5-on-4. Too many times the 5-on-3 guys just stand.
That was all them.
Pass the puck around the outside.
Holmanville's got it into offensive territory.
Ah!
By the goaltender. Cincinnati's got a hold of it along the wall. Snaps one on net.
Oh, I did. Oh, he was wide open. Play against you? I will. It's on.
Looking to break out here on the power play. Moves the puck.
Oh.
Great hit on the play. Puck scooped up by Fanouf. And now it's grabbed by Fanouf.
Oh, it's like playing versus Geeky Wolf.
Well, the official's going to give him 2 minutes to think about that one.
Yeah, you can argue for a few seconds, James, I guess, but you already know at this point you're going to sit down.
And with that call, it's a 5-on-3 power play set to go.
That is quite some time on the 5-on-3. What a big advantage for them. They have to take advantage of this opportunity. You can't let.
Yes!
And the deadlock is broken!
Well, what a crushing goal to give up. But the other guys work hard for it. They press the play, and now they've got the lead.
Wow, there's a couple green guys in here. In the stands. Oh, you're at the bus stop. That's right.
Goalie burps up this rebound here. It comes right back into the.
That almost didn't go in.
Rebound is put away.
Oh, wow! What luck.
A one goal lead here in the second. Let's see if they can build on it now.
They'd like to take control of the game if they can. They now have the one goal margin, but they want to stretch it out.
Quick pass to Kovalchuk. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. The Cyclones gain possession along the wall.
Still got a minute and 36 seconds left on this penalty.
Cincinnati's got the puck inside.
Oh, he's wide open, dude.
Trying to shake loose.
Oh, what are you doing?
On the wall by Kovalchuk. And that one's broken up. On the heels of their blades, trying to get it out. And it's a small victory for the PK unit here.
It was so wide open.
Get it down the ice. Get off the ice. Get some new people out there.
There's the physical side. And that's out of reach.
I'm sorry.
Out of the offensive zone. Cincinnati's got a hold of it against the wall. And he can't find his man. Lays the body. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. On the doorstep. Oof. Oh, that's a good hit. Gets it out of his own end. The Ducks scoop it up along the boards. Quick feed to Palmenville. Takes a shot. Blocker saved by the goalkeeper.
Get in there.
Save
get in there.
Good. Better yet, that rebound doesn't stay in front of the net. It's over the safety in the corner.
Come on, guys.
There's the whistle.
Oh, it's on.
And we got a fight.
It doesn't even have to be a hard shot. It can be a muffin, but everybody is going to defend the goalie when you shoot the puck that late after a whistle.
Oh, and he hammers him and sends him down to the ice.
That's a clear decision there. Wow, that was a pretty good tilt. I would say the energy in the building's going to sag a little bit here. Their guy didn't do so well.
Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. It's 2-1. This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway.
There it is.
Scores, and the power play strikes again.
James, they've been working on this in practice for the last little while. It's come through big for them tonight. Goes down a little quick here, James. Drops into the butterfly. Thinks he's got it covered, but gets beat top in on the
King.
Stick side.
I ran there to get another beer real quick. What a shot.
Cincinnati. Cincinnati's now made their way back to center ice for the faceoff. I see a lot of movement, a lot of talking on the bench right now. What's the message, Ray?
Coaches are going up and down the bench, telling the players to stay on it. Try and get a third one. Don't back up.
Let's it go!
Oh, tip that in. Tip that in. Good try. Good try.
And he loses control of the puck. 4 minutes, 1 second. Johnson's got it on the offensive end.
Hoop! Oh, so close.
Stopped by the goaltender.
Oh, no.
To Johnson. Oh, and another big stop. Cincinnati's gained possession along the boards.
Good play, boys.
Here's a shot denied by the blocker. Carries the puck up through center. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone.
Good play, good play.
Steal at his own end. Angles it over to
there we go. Oh, why'd I do that?
Clones have the puck now. Cincinnati's got a hold of the puck. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. Carries it in. Moves it quickly over to five. Handles the puck.
Good block, good block.
Here's a chance right in front, and that's taken by the defense. They've got numbers. Here's the pass.
Oh, good play.
Comes up with a steal.
That's going to go over like a lead balloon on the offensive team's bench. You got to be
woo! Good shot.
What a goal!
Really quick puck movement always helps when you've got the extra man. The defenders just don't catch up to it, and it ends up in the net.
Good game. It's not over yet.
Back to center ice, and they have narrowed that gap.
Cut the lead in half. The comeback's on. Now they must push forward. See if they can get the equalizer.
Boom! Here's a short pass to Falk. McGinn swooping in on the attack. Here he is in front! Oh, what a save in front! Shot! Fantastic save!
Johnson's tracked that puck so well, he's right there to make the save.
Oh, what?
A smart heads-up read to come up with the puck. Here's an odd man rush. Sends it across.
Read that play.
Defensive play. Kind of lost control.
There it is.
There,
oh, come on.
Possession. Cincinnati's got the puck in the defensive end.
No, why'd you stop? There we go. That works.
Coming up here as the official oh. Cut and dry trip on that play.
Coaches will tell you, be careful with your stick, but you're trying to get the puck. Yep. I don't think a lot of times they do it intentionally.
The power play unit goes right back to work.
Well, they've earned another power play, James. Of course, that starts with an offensive zone faceoff. They've had success earlier in the game. They'll want to double.
Not what I was trying to do there. I actually hit the pass button.
The
it should be 4-2 right now. I just missed it.
One stop. Sharp to make another.
Cincinnati's message going into this one when we talked to them at the morning skate was to get a lot of pucks on net. They've done just that, and they lead as a result. Takes the feet at the back end. Slides the puck over. Stop the blocker. And manages to clear the zone. Grabs the puck and moves on out here with this man advantage. Over the line they come. Sends it over.
There it is. Oh, what a save, dude.
He's not going to face high danger chances in that, but he snares that attempt.
The Ducks continue to lead here in the late stages of this second period. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone.
Whoa, no way.
Here in the later stages of this period, it's a one-goal hockey game. 3-2 is where we sit. Offense's own face-off, and he wins the draw. Here he is in front!
Oh.
Trying to get the puck out of the zone.
I couldn't pass
off
that.
Off the glass and out of the zone. Consider that a win for the penalty killers for now.
You bet it is. Now they can get a chance to get some fresh people on the ice.
Blocker saved by the goalkeeper.
Keeping it in their zone, though. That's what we're doing.
Cincinnati's been the better team tonight, and they lead as a result late in the second. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. And that one's stopped.
Woohoo!
Cincinnati's generated a lot of quality scoring chances, which is why they lead here late in the second. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. Here's an opportunity
went over
to
his head.
Zone. And they're off to the races for the loose puck. Takes
the
puck behind the net. Nice pass. Handles the puck at the point. What a steal in his own end. Pominville's got it across the line. Puts the puck on.
Get in there. Get in there. Hell yeah, what's up, Chris? Nerd.
The Ducks
not
the
not you, Chris.
Squad, and they continue to lead late in the second period. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone.
Man.
Both teams back to even.
All right, now they're back to full strength.
Penalty killers on that play.
Well,
oh
man.
More than that, James. That was a
couldn't do anything on that
play. Lots of chances they just couldn't find.
Ooh, I'm so lucky.
Quick feed to Kruger. Slides it over to McGinn. Here's a chance. And he's in.
Oh, I thought that was in.
Moves it to DeBrincat.
Oh, he laid a solid hit on him there. He was waiting for him and
offsides.
Laid the shoulder right into him.
That might loosen a few of the choppers on that play. Here in the late going of the frame, 3-2 is where we're sitting. Latera has won the draw here in the neutral zone. Vanek's carrying it ahead.
Oh, it's right there.
And that's a paddling from the goaltender.
It's in the net. That's right.
Cincinnati's up for good reason. They have been the more complete team offensively, which is why they lead late in the second.
Come on, come on.
Off the trot, he ties up his opponent. Nice dish from the left wing. With possession along the wall.
Uh-oh.
Steps it onto the net, and with just seconds to spare, they get a goal here to close things out.
You gotta look at
I knew it was going to happen.
Real kick in the pants for the team that gave up the goal. But what a boost of energy for them to score this late in the period. Now, it's been a pretty big mountain they've had to climb here, and they work all the way back to complete the comeback.
At least you can score. What do you mean?
You can see it as they even things up in the late stages of the second.
Where I'm standing, it's pretty easy to tell that they've just scored. Really a lot of excitement. Now the game is tied as we have just a few minutes left in this middle frame.
I would trip your ass, right?
To end the period, 3-3, all tied up.
This is on the hardest difficulty, so. I'm just happy.
Just around the corner.
Gotta make it hard for me, you know? Can't be easy. I do have 3 goals. I do.
Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James. Third period action ready to go. Third period action is underway, and let's see if the fireworks will continue here. Denied by the blocker.
Well positioned save, and he has the rebound.
Oh, come on.
Corner.
Jostling for the puck, and it's knocked away.
Oh, he's wide open.
Quickly over to DeBrincat. Grabs it in
his
own end. Through center along the wing.
My creative player has done nothing.
Return pass. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Intercepted. Throws it on goal, blocked in traffic. Takes the puck along the boards. McQuaid's moving the puck through his own zone. Moves the puck into the attacking area.
There it is!
Scores!
Oh, good shot. I like the release, James. He really zips it past the goalie, hits the pipe. He gets a nice bounce, and it's in the net. Once you get the goalie down, you better not give him another chance. The shooter sticks this
that's my shot right there.
Net. Perfect goal.
Hardest but weakest.
Breathing a bit easier now here, coming up with a big goal in this third period.
Their bench was pretty excited when that goal went into the net. Now they'll want to continue to be aggressive and don't let the opponent start to dictate the pace.
That's the shot I kept getting on Cookie. He kept getting mad at.
Cincinnati's turned good defense into good offense as they lead it early in this third period. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Here's a short pass to Mitchell. Carries it across the line.
Oh no!
Ahead of steam now towards the front.
We're good.
Denied by the goaltender.
Ooh, is that not
Cincinnati's
an interference?
Ready to go on the attack. Moves it over to five. Picked off in the open ice.
Go, 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 go.
Unable to reach that one.
Oh.
And that's broken up with a stick in front. Quick pass to five.
Oh.
Takes the feed.
If he would have passed that, it was 100% goal.
Stop.
Oh, no. What are you? Uh-oh.
Skates in behind the cage. Schlemko's got it in the defensive end. Takes it across the blue line. Here's the shot. Oh, so close.
Oh, there's going to be a penalty on this.
Oh, shoot.
And the puck stopper tags his man to get the extra attacker on the ice. There's
they got the advan coming up.
Penalty coming up here.
Why do I do this to myself?
Vanek's getting handed a game misconduct here.
I'm not so sure what went on there, James, but the final decision's been made. He's done for tonight.
All right.
Officials certainly didn't like it. Here's the first look at the power
game misconduct, though,
well,
really.
Looking for scoring chances. You're not going to get anything better than this.
And it's a 5 minute.
Trailing by one.
I lose them out of the game. If they score, they get the puck back without a penalty.
Takes the feed at the point. Here's a shot.
Oh my God, that's game changer, dude.
To try to get it out of the defensive zone.
What a game changer.
Dead because of an offside. The Ducks continue to lead here in this third period. They've been the busier team offensively. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. And the puck leaves the zone going back to center ice. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. He scores!
Well, they've been hoping that the extra work they've done on the power play would help them capitalize.
Damn.
They do a nice job there. Power play's job is to create shots. And if you can create them from the most dangerous areas of the ice, you're going to be successful. Dead center.
Damn,
in
damn,
the slot.
Damn.
He doesn't miss.
Hit from behind? I know, man.
The Cyclones,
I hate that. Because that's hockey, you know?
Set up for a race to the finish now. Tied here in the middle portion of the third period.
By number 24.
Rocked on the play.
Oh.
Here they come on the attack. Great defensive play to come up with the puck. Receives the pass. Centering pass.
Right.
Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. Blocker save.
That's out
of play. Blown as that's
I don't like that hit from behind penalty in the game. I don't like that. Because
oh, so
that's hockey.
You think you got lots of room to make a move. Not there. He got close down and hammered. What a hit.
Past the midway mark in this period. It's all tied up. Mitchell's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Blockers
oh my God, we were lucky.
McQuaid's got it along the boards. Quick feed to McGinn. And a beautiful stop by the glove.
He's got to kill 3 minutes and 47 seconds. You killed the... I'm the green team, just so you know. He killed me. Thank you, Noah McGrew.
Inside the offensive zone. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play.
They got it.
Vibes got it into offensive.
Oh, you're talking about the guy in the glass. Sorry. That guy killed me just a second ago.
But Cincinnati's got the puck along the wall.
You knew that.
The puck along the half wall. And that one's turned away.
No, he's wide open.
Moves it to five. Schlemko stick handling in his own zone.
Oh.
With authority. Into the offensive zone.
He killed my dude.
To hang on.
Get out of here.
Takes a hit. He goes down to the ice and coughs up the puck. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Let's the wrister.
What a save. I needed to get a stop there. These ECHL teams would not save that.
He knows the hit's coming, but man, does he get leveled.
No, no, you're right, though, Chris. No, I agree with you 100%. But, I mean, it's a video game, you know what I'm saying?
And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Moving to the middle.
Oh.
The Cyclones get a hold of the puck in their own end.
Let's get that, boys.
Along the half wall with the puck. And forces a huge turnover here with the steal.
Oh, no! With the post!
Carries it in. Move to the middle. Snapper from the slot. Oh, it comes up with nothing on the play.
Hit the net. No chance to score if you don't get the puck on target.
Puts it to the front of the net.
Let's go! Stop screaming, I'm sorry.
You push the pace, you push the other guy back on their heels. Man, the guy that took the penalty, he's feeling pretty good right now. Hey, does he get an assist for that? If he doesn't take the penalty, they don't score.
The Ducks have broken the tie here in the late stages of the third with a huge goal to take the lead.
I like the way that they pushed after this goal. Now that you have it, you want to continue to try and push the game in the other direction.
Center down in front, scores!
Again, these guys' arms are going to get tired. 2 goals in 10 seconds.
Conversely, deflating for the other team.
Man, that is a kick in the shins right there. They just couldn't stop.
You want to make it as real as it can be? Well, it is. Yeah, that's true.
Sometimes for the goalie to catch up to the pass, it's too quick. It's one times into the net.
Feels good about that goal.
Cincinnati's goal now puts them up by 2 here with just minutes remaining in the third. Okay, channel your inner coach here. What are you saying?
I'm trying not to let anybody be comfortable with the lead. Even though it's a great spot to be, I want guys staying aggressive so we can play in the offensive end of the ice.
They still have a power play for 2 minutes, so anything
can happen.
I'm being a little bit more conservative right now than I have been.
Cincinnati's looking to break out of their own end. Long lead pass into the open ice. Set it out in front, and a stick in the lane ends that threat. The Cyclones scoop it up along the boards. Can't get it to go. Trying to get it out, and that's knocked down at the point.
That looked like it was going to go over. Now they've got to regroup and get themselves back into position.
Turns it away.
Woohoo! Get it done.
Well past the midway mark of this period, the Ducks now lead by 2. Kruger's won it off the faceoff.
Oh, come on.
Short pass to 5. Takes the pass. Denies him with a save. And moves the puck into a high-pressure situation. Kruger's got it in the offensive end. From the slot, wrist shot, stopped by the goaltender. Cincinnati's got it in their own zone. Jostling for the puck and he loses control.
Go, 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 go. Yeah.
Quick pass to Kruger.
There it is. Oh, no. Oh, it was right there.
And he elects to play the puck.
7 seconds.
And that's intercepted.
Uh-oh. Oh, no.
Puts the puck away. Disappointing power play effort as they serve up a shorthanded goal, but both teams now back to even strength.
Oh, no! He's wide open.
Stays out.
Cincinnati's ability to get back in this game is going to rely partly on luck. They get a bad break there as the puck hits the post and stays out.
Oh, I got... Can I get some help, guys? Can I hit some help? Oh, there it is. There it is. Line change at the worst possible point.
Cincinnati's got the puck along the boards.
Oh, there it is.
Skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Slides across. The Cyclones have it from their own end.
Here we go.
Smart heads up play to intercept the pass. Quick feed to Kovalchuk.
Oh.
Denied by the blocker. Slides that one right across the blue line. And the lane's clogged up blocking that.
They're pulling their goalie.
Moves around along the half wall. In need of a goal. The extra attacker's out on the ice. Moves it to Cody. Intercepts the pass.
Oh.
Takes a shot. Nothing. He's not going to get many chances as good as that one. And he scores, which should end it. That should wrap it up. Pretty comfortable now with that empty netter. Now that empty netter should wrap this up here. We're in the last little bit of the third period. That should be enough. Cincinnati's put in one of their most complete efforts that we have seen in quite some time, up big time late in this third. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. And that one's picked off in the neutral zone. Moves it quickly over to Falk. Latera swooping in on the attack. Here's a short pass to Falk. And that's blocked away. Cincinnati's got control of it now from their own end. From the opposite point. Right in the slot. Lets it go. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. Knocked away. Slides it up front. Just rocked on the play.
Man, you hear the old term bone jarring? That one had to hurt. The boards are still moving from that collision.
And that's taken by the defense.
I didn't like that play at all, James. That's got to go back behind the net where it's safer.
Final horn sounds bringing this one to a close. Spray more shots, more offense, and they convert it.
It dominated the game start to finish. You got a feel for the losing goaltender. He had to feel like he was at the end of a firing squad there.
And that's all she wrote on this one for Ray Ferraro. My name is James Cebulski. We'll see you next time here on EA Sports.
Guys, I'll be right back. Thank you guys very, very much for watching that. We'll get some gameplay.